Hi there, Malcolm here with my 41st Booktube video, and today I'll be reviewing the book of the month, Meddling Kids by Edgar Cantero. Now, this is a story heavily influenced by the Scooby-Doo series, as it follows the exploits of four kid detectives and their dog 13 years after their last adventure together. After 13 years, the events of their final case is stuck with them in a bad way, and they're compelled to reform and go and solve that case properly. One of them's just come out of jail, one of them drinks heavily, one of them's in an asylum, one of them's dead, and the dog's the grandson of the original. So they return to the scene of the crime and discover there's so much more going on than they were led to expect. The front cover, if you can see it, and the back blurb, which says, "A nostalgic celebration of horror, friendship, and many tentacled interdimensional demon spawn may just suggest to you the enemy that they are facing." The fact that it does feature a book called The Necronomicon should give you further clues as to whom or what. I enjoyed this one thoroughly. I found it to be very entertaining, extremely funny and witty. The mystery was a good mystery. I was kept guessing as to who it was, the person behind the mask, such as it was. I just really enjoyed the way it was written and the witty dialogue between the four characters. Fans of the Scooby show will appreciate many of the nods toward it. This is very much its own thing, but you know, you cannot help but make the logical associations between this and Scooby-Doo. My only real complaint was that the editing in this has been a bit bizarre, and that every now and again, only about four or five times, one line in the text on a page would be spaced with no spaces in it at all, so all the words would run together. And rather be part of the story or part of emphasis, it looks to be some sort of editing error. Really enjoyed it, and I'm eagerly anticipating any sequels to this. There is a potential for a series here. A word of warning to the younger Scooby-Doo fans, this is very heavily based off Scooby-Doo, but this is definitely aimed at the older reader. Middle to older YA at least. I'll put that down to language and violence. I'll say this is booktastic. Hope you enjoyed that. Have you read Meddling Kids? If so, I'd love to hear your thoughts on the book. Or if not, and would like to ask me some questions about it, then feel free to use the comment section down below. But as usual, if you have nothing nice to say, then please keep it to yourself. Thank you. Until next time, see you later.